I did have another thought. Kind of curious, you said the threat, which there was no threat, there was simply a question addressed to you, was against your youngest children. I find that puzzling because the question was, are they breaking the law or are they following the law? That has nothing to do with a threat against your children. For one, it was a question. For two, it was addressed to you two. Now, it is true sometimes when parents break the law that their children are adversely affected. But once again, you hold people to a standard where you take word for word what they say, like with the camera in Kansas.
La, 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 sing a happy song. La, 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 smurf the whole day long.
Smurf along with me. Simple as can be.
Next time you're feeling blue, just let a smile begin. Happy things will come to you.